Well, they served their country nearly more than 40 years ago, and today these Vietnam veterans received a very special honor. Hundreds of Granite Staters came together all to recognize these brave men and women. Take a look.
I'm shocked at the amount of people that are here. I didn't think it would be this big, but it's beautiful.
Hundreds gathered in Concord Saturday to honor the men and women who served our country more than 40 years ago during the Vietnam War.
After 40 years, it's just fantastic. You can't really, you see all the people that just came up and we're so thankful to be recognized.
Vietnam veterans were celebrated at the Army National Guard hangar in Concord. The reason? These vets, who are now mostly in their 60s and 70s, were not given the proper welcome home back then, since so many were against the war. Governor Maggie Hassan says the ceremony today was a reminder of how dedicated these veterans were in a time of need.
Decades ago, men and women were called upon to serve their country in Vietnam, and they left everything they knew and everyone they loved to serve us and to protect us, and to be able to welcome them home and thank them is just incredibly humbling.
And veterans expressed their gratitude for the ceremony and asked for remembrance for all veterans, past and future.
We were kind of forgotten, which is unfortunate, you know, and hopefully that we won't forget our servicemen and ladies today.
And just last year, Governor Lynch signed a law proclaiming March 30th as Welcome Home Vietnam Veterans Day to acknowledge those Vietnam vets.